¿Qué tal, amigos de Audiophile? Estamos aquí muy emocionados. Estamos aquí en el booth de Weston Music con el representante de ventas y el manager, que es Hank. Y vamos a conversar un poco con respecto a los nuevos productos de lo que viene en el 2014. Hello, Hank.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great. I'm just looking forward and see what's going on here in Weston today.
Mm-hmm. Great. Yeah, it's first day here at CES, and we're pretty excited. A lot of new products to talk about, and glad to have you here.
Yeah. So tell me a little bit about new lines that are coming this year.
Sure. Well, we recently kind of relaunched our UM series as well as the Weston series, kind of enhanced the sound on each of the models so that. It's just, again, an enhanced listening experience.
Okay, and this new line have new features, like special features, advanced sound. What's improving in these models?
Sure. Well, we took a look at each one of our products. They're all very popular already, so you know we didn't want to mess with success, obviously. But we wanted to take a look at it, and if we could tweak the sound a little bit to. You know, maybe bring up the lows or the highs, or just make it a little bit more enhanced sound. That's what we did.
Great. And people in Peru, they are very interested in the new adventure series, because we have a lot of adventure cities, so people can go and use them.
Great.
So tell me a little bit about this product.
Sure. Well, the adventure series is really for. You know, it's the reality of life. Your adventure may be rock climbing, it might be just the daily commute on the bus or the train, and the Adventure Series addresses that. It's got a microphone, you can stay in touch on your phone, you can listen to your music, it's got a little bit of hearing protection, but you're not completely wiped out, so it's just great for, again, whatever kind of adventure your life might be on. And we're also very pleased to announce it at CES now that we're introducing the Adventure Beta Series. The Alpha's been out for about a year. The Beta is just now coming out. It'll be available in a few months. And so it's you know, it's a little bit, it's a push-in earphone rather than the kind that has to wrap around the ears. It's got different cable options, whether you want to go up or down. So it's kind of, you know, just opens up the options to the folks that like that earphone.
Great. Last thing I want to know is, when that product will be available?
We're introducing it here at CES, and it'll be available, I believe, in February right now.
Oh.
Just in the next next month or so.
Yeah, and so everything here, it's available right now?
Not everything. We've got a few new products. We're introducing on the Weston line, the W Series, we're introducing a 50 and a 60.
Right, right.
And those will be available a little bit later this year, probably, I'm going to guess, March right now. We don't have a confirmed date on that yet. But all of the other earphones, the 10 through 40 and the 10 through 30 on the UMs, are available right now, today.
So thanks for your time today, Hank. It's a pleasure. My country, it's just growing up in this audio hi-fi products. Mm-hmm. So we are doing our best. Audiophile is doing the best to bring people, citizens, your products. So we are proud to have your brand, and it's a pleasure to be here with you.
Well, thank you. It's a pleasure. It's a great working with you, and I appreciate all the work you're doing for us, and to all the Weston fans in Peru, we certainly appreciate it.
Okay, Hank, thank you very much today for your time.
All right.
My pleasure.
Thank you.